I'd like to take this opportunity to share with you my career in IT as a woman in IT. My career started back about 33 years ago in IT. This was quite an uncommon feature, an uncommon thing at that time. But I had the opportunity to study IT and mathematics at university, and I had also the opportunity to join the then most prominent computer center on the island. And I started off as a programmer, so it was something very new but very exciting. I used to also program in different computer languages, programming languages, and slowly I climbed up all the ranks. So I started off as a programmer and then a systems analyst, senior systems analyst, project leader, and also consultant and a project manager, which I am still today. And basically I manage different ICT projects and have always basically enjoyed the work in IT. It's very exciting. It's a job which a lot of perhaps female candidates shy away from, but I can assure you it's a very rewarding career. And throughout these 33 years, I have found it to be very exciting, intriguing, and obviously very satisfying. My career also brought me to different spheres of life, which I contributed. One of them is also in the bringing forward IT to persons with special needs. I chair a foundation which is known as FITA, and FITA is there to bring IT, make IT more accessible to persons with special needs. So in this aspect, I'm using also IT to help others enjoy their life as much as possible, as much as they can through the use of IT. There are different aspects in life. Perhaps people also think that IT is not a job for a woman, but there are different areas which one can move into. And basically, there's project management, there's programming, there is business analysis. So there are different aspects of IT, and I augur you to try and go into one of these areas, because a career in IT can be very, very rewarding and satisfying.